Yeah, it was great. I mean, that whole line obviously helped us a lot there in the third period and made some big goals for us.
What can you say about the start of the season? Is it something special?
It's definitely special. We've been playing so well. When you're hot, you're hot. The puck's fine and it's going in, and it's been great to watch.
Auston Matthews was yesterday, like from that about 17 so the lineup where you saw him was sun dropping five play just a little bit.
Yeah, it's just I kind of felt like the stars alive and everything, but just to have this experience, obviously, it's really special to be over here and the roots, as far as these players, paving the way for guys that we worked on back then. And so it's really cool just to kind of see what
happened. Also, what did the gift that we got after the game? A little extra motivation for tomorrow?
Yeah, pretty nice.
How's his watch collection?
He's got a good watch collection.
Yeah. How's it compare to yours?
I think we got a couple guys on the team that like watches and like to, I guess, collect, but it's always nice to get a freebie.
No worries.